Okay, here's my desktop calendar. Here's my A4 one, obviously bigger. And here is the AA4, i.e. A3 one, obviously a lot bigger. Plenty of room to write in the boxes there. There you go.